So would you hold up the book for us, and would you make a sort of elevator pitch for it and then read a little section?
Sure, absolutely. Okay. Idle Gossip is about a 17-year-old Chinese-American girl who moves to South Korea with her family and gets discovered with her great singing talent at a karaoke parlor by one of South Korea's biggest entertainment companies. And Alice finds herself at a training facility for that entertainment company where she is the newest member of a girl group that is debuting in 5 months on one of the biggest K-pop stages in the world. And, you know, Idol Gossip is really about, you know, having big dreams. It's about the idol-fanship relationship, and it's also got a very healthy dose of scandal. Buy this book. You will love it.